Hello everybody, my name is Ivan. In this video I will show you the building surface I'm using for the last year that saved me a lot of frustration with prints warping up and failing. It is a sheet of polycarbonate. It costs less than $2 and it was great for printing ABS but also all other type of filaments. In my humble opinion, polycarbonate outperforms many of the commercial building surfaces you can buy.
Polycarbonate comes in sheets with different colors and thickness. The color doesn't really matter, but the thickness does. You need to buy 3mm or 4mm thick polycarbonate. Then sand it a bit, it will help to take out ABS prints easier. If you don't sand it, the ABS will stick too hard to it.
Next, I will show you how different filaments stick to the polycarbonate building surface. You will see prints with ABS with different forms, PETG, PLA, wood, flex, everything sticks great. Got the idea, all type of filaments stick very well on polycarbonate. But how easy it is to take out the print once it's finished?
Although the adhesion is very good, it's quite easy to take out materials like PLA, flex or PETG. The ABS though is a whole different story. It sticks very hard, and if your polycarbonate surface was well sanded, it is relatively easy to take it out, like in this example.
Yeah.
However, if you didn't send the polycarbonate or in case of wrong bed leveling, you may have hard time to take out the part, like me in this case.
My experience with polycarbonate was great. It was my preferred building surface for the past year. I think it's also energy efficient because it allows me to switch on the heating of the bed after, let's say, the 10th layer. The part will remain solidly sticked on the polycarbonate. The only exception is the flex that will warp if you switch off the heating. So if you find this video interesting or if I helped you in any way, please subscribe. I post normally 3 to 4 videos per month with my main discoveries or interesting projects or tips in the area of 3D printing. Thanks for watching!